In the month of 30 days. Okay. So see in the question it is given that there are 4 fans operated for 10 hours a day. And we have to calculate that how much energy will be consumed by these four fans in the month of 30 days. So we have the formula of the energy consumed by any electrical machine. What is the formula? Formula is equals to P into Q. So first of all we will calculate that how much energy is consumed by these devices for one day, and then we will multiply all these quantities by the button. Okay. So see, power of one fan is given. What is the power of one fan? Okay. How many fans are given? Power. Power and what? 4 fans. Will be equals to 4 into 100 watt. That is equals to 400 watt. Okay. Now we focus on the time. Time is given.
Yeah.
Time of consumption. Time of consumption for 1 day. 1 day. So how much time is consumption for 1 day?
10 hours.
This is 10 hours. I told you that if you are writing the power in watt, watt must be the unit of time in second. So we will convert this hour into the second. So this will be equal to 10 multiplied by 16 multiplied by 60. Once when you multiply by 60, it will be converted into minute, yeah. And again if you will multiply by 60, it will be converted into the second. So here you will get 3, 6 and 3 times 0, 6. This is the time for 1 day. Now we will calculate the time of consumption. Time of consumption.